What's up, my people? Welcome back to another episode. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to come chill with your boy. I really appreciate it. Yo, I want to start the show off by saying this. Chase your dream. Don't let anyone say you can't do it. Don't let anyone say you can't make it. Don't let anyone deter you from what you need to do. You follow your dream. You chase it. You put your all into it. And don't let anything or anyone distract you. If you have a goal in mind, you chase it. If you have a vision of success, chase it. If you're happy with where you are, be okay with that. Be content. Whatever you are in your life, wherever you are in your life, and whatever you want to do, make sure it makes you happy. Do not, I repeat, do not walk around here trying to please everybody, because as soon as you make that person happy, the other person is not going to be happy. Your life is not dictated off of who and what people think about you. Your life is dictated on what you think about yourself and what the Heavenly Father thinks about you. I always say this to all my friends and all my people. Your failure or your success is your fault. At the end of the day, it's on you. Now, let's get this show on the road. To eat, it is Professor's Restaurant of the Week. This week, I went to an amazing spot, a great spot. I mean, the chef was amazing. The food was amazing. The chef name was Xavier Musgrove. This week, I cooked. I made some truffle lobster mac and cheese with a salmon steak. Look at this right here. Your boy can throw down. I'm just saying, I had to, you know, this week I had to like throw a little something extra out there. I'm like, I know I've been giving y'all restaurants to go to and to go visit, but if you're ever in Marina Del Rey and you wanna hit your boy up, I will cook for y'all and I will throw down any day. That is Professor's Restaurant of the Week. So share it, tweet it, let everybody know. Professor be cooking. All right, next on the agenda. And so you have questions, I may have a solution. It's time for Ask Professor. This week, someone inboxed me and says, yo, I do not like my job and I want another job. And he says, what should I do? Should I quit my job and go look for another job? Or should I just stay here because, you know, it's paying money and if I quit, I won't have a job? What do I do? Okay, I'm just paraphrasing. It wasn't exactly like that. But this is my answer to you. My mom always told me, you never quit a job unless you have another job lined up, because you never want to be in a position where you don't have any type of funds coming in. So what you want to do is, if you don't like the job that you're in, what you do is you apply for other jobs while you're still working there. You know, you're just gonna have to suffer through it, push through. I know it might be hard, it may be tough. Sometimes your boss is getting on your nerves. The job might be tiring, your feet might hurt, whatever the situation. What you wanna do is you wanna prepare yourself for the next move. Also, you never go to a job that pays less than what you're already making now. Propel yourself, take yourself to another level. Hey, some people start building their own business while working at their job. You may be an entrepreneur. You may not want to work for somebody else. So look within yourself and say, hey, what skills do I have that I can apply it to another position at another company? Or can I take the skills I have and can I create my own company and manage my own hours and manage my own team and manage my own money? That is my response to you. But make sure you don't quit your job, whether you're single, whether you're in a relationship, whether you have family. You never quit your job until you have another job lined up. That is my response to you. Hopefully that helped you. We'll be right back after these commercial breaks. Come into me, love you. Welcome back, y'all. It is time for Professor's Wallet. I want to start off by saying congratulations to last week's winner, Jocelyn Truitt. Thank you for leaving a comment. Thank you for entering. That tells me that you are watching the Xavier Musgrove Show. That means that you are paying attention to what I'm saying, and that means that I have your support. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. This week's winner, I'm going to say it to you too. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for leaving a comment, and thank you for following your boy. Now, without further ado, drum roll, please. You know I like doing that. And here we go. The winner is Aisha Fletcher. You better get that money, I'm saying. Hey, this is awesome. I love doing this. I just love doing nice things for people. So, Aisha, don't spend it all in one place, or maybe you have to, maybe, you know, go get some gas or, you know, take somebody out to eat. I don't know. All right, put it away in your savings. Whatever you do, congratulations. And again, thank you for being a faithful fan. Thank you for always tuning in. I appreciate you guys. And without further ado, I'll be right back because you thought I was going to go somewhere else. I'll be back. I have a special guest. Don't go nowhere. And welcome back. On today, I have an amazing guest. She's 9 years old. She's a singer. She's a model. She's an actress. And she has a great smile that will warm your heart. I don't know what I just said, but she's going to warm your heart. And I want you to help me welcome my special guest, Ayla Ray. Give her a hand in virtual world. Say hi to the people. Oh yeah, that's your camera, and then you can look at them, but you know, whichever one you want to do, you know, it's fine with me. Okay, cool.
So this one and this one?
Yeah, you can do that one, you can do that one, shoot, anyone you want to look at.
Hi.
All right, and so tell the people about you. I told them that you act, you're a model, you're a singer. What else you do?
Well, I like to dance, and one of my hobbies is art.
Oh, awesome. Nice. So what got you into wanting to be in the entertainment business? I mean, you're 9 years old, you know? Most 9 years old is, you know, playing with Barbie dolls, something like that. You about to go to the studio. You've been going to the studio,
yes.
Doing music and all that kind of stuff.
Yes.
What made you want to pursue this at such a young age?
Well, I have been singing in talent shows since I was 3, and
Mom and Daddy did that?
First time I sang, like, an actual note,
uh-huh.
I think I was, like, 1.
Wow.
So, I got it from my mom and my dad, because...
They both sing?
Yeah, but my mom...
Oh, we're going to have to bring them on the show, too.
Mom
and Daddy is in the back right there, you know, they hear. Maybe we're going to bring them sing.
My mom is kind of shy.
Mm-hmm.
But my dad, I get my, you know, wanting to be on stage from my dad.
Yeah. Yeah, your dad is very, he has a presence about him. You know, when he comes around, you can be sad. And no matter what, he'll just bring like light in the room.
Like joy?
Yeah. It just exudes off of him. It's just who he is.
Yeah.
So now I see where you get it, you know, get it from Daddy. Mm-hmm. All right, so tell me, what are you gonna do for us today?
I am going to sing freestyle, but not with an actual beat.
Oh, nice. You're gonna sing freestyle. Most people rap freestyle, but you're gonna sing freestyle for us?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, without further ado, you have the stage.
Thank you. So, I'm going to sing to that camera and that camera.
I like her already. She's amazing.
Thank you. Sometimes I feel like all warmed up inside. I feel the love in the room. Sometimes things can be hard, sometimes things can be tough, but we look forward to the days we're blessed. to wake up every morning, no matter how tough times can be. No matter how hard it is, we push forward and we be who we want to be. But no matter what, give love. A little love is all you need. A little love is all there is. No matter how hard the times are, give love. Give love.
You better sing. Come on here. Y'all can clap too. Yeah, it's okay. Make some noise. That off the top. You know what I thought you was about to sing at first? When you first started, you was like, sometimes I feel, I thought you were going to say, like a motherless child. I was like, oh, you better sing that song. But I was like, oh, no, she's freestyling. She's not about to sing that song. But, yo, your voice is so amazing.
Thank you.
And the way it is right now, I can only imagine what it's going to be when you get older. Because, you know, your voice matures.
Yeah.
You keep using it and you practicing. And, yo, you're going to be so fire.
Thank Ooh. You.
Turn up. So let the audience know, where can they find you?
You can find me on YouTube, Instagram. So my YouTube is Ayla Ray, and my Instagram is the Ayla Ray Neal.
Nice.
And you can also find me on Facebook. I think it's Ayla Ray.
You just Ayla Ray everything.
Yeah.
Just go ahead. Go ahead with your bad self. You got a website yet?
IMDb.
You're IMDb?
Yes, I'm IMDb.
Me too. Yo, so is there anything else you want to leave our audience with?
So you can find me as Queen Bee on LOL Surprise the Movie. And that's my acting thing. And hopefully, I don't know what I'm going to be in the future, but I know that I am going to be in something in the future, so please stay tuned.
Y'all heard it right here on the Xavier Musgrove Show. You better stay tuned, and you better go follow her. I will have her IG right here in the lower third. You see it? You see it? It's right here. Go follow her, and yo, share. Help her become who she wants to be. By your support, by your sharing, and by your love and comments, she's going to make it. Come on, let's help.
Also, shout out to my dad.
Hey!
Dr. John Neal Jr.
You better go ahead with your show. You better shout out your people. All right, we'll be right back after these commercial breaks. For tuning in to another episode of the Xavier Musgrove Show. I really appreciate you all taking time out of your busy day and scheduling a time at 5 o'clock every Monday to tune in and hang out with your boy. I really appreciate it. And please don't forget Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook. Go follow me. Go subscribe. I really appreciate your support. And share. Let people know Xavier Musgrove is doing something. If you really believe in my dream, if you believe in me, if you believe in what I'm doing, and you want to support, the easiest way to support is just to share and follow. I really appreciate you all. Love you so much with the love of the Lord. Catch you next time. See you soon.